What's going on, guys? So wanted to show you guys some video of the last trip I went on in my truck a couple weeks ago, and basically this is the reason why I decided to go ahead and order my PSC hydro assist kit. The truck got kind of wedged, you'll see here in a little bit, just kind of got wedged in between some rocks, and I just could not steer, and without a front locker I couldn't climb the rock that I was trying to climb up and get over. So by not being able to go forward and not being able to turn, my only option was to actually back up. And you can just hear the power steering pump, which is brand new, by the way, just whining like it's wanting to die. Anyways, I had this shot in my video that I put out a few weeks ago on this trip, but I edited the crap out of it because of how long it took me to get through this section because of the steering. So I wanted to show you guys, this is the unedited version. And again, this is the reason why I decided to go ahead and order that PSC kit. Anyways, hope you guys are having a good day, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Thanks. Oh, and one other thing, I know you guys are probably going to be saying, well, just get a front locker. That is on my list as well. It will be happening soon, but it's, you know, one thing at a time. So just wanted to let you guys know that.
And the width is almost perfect for that.
That rock's not going anywhere,
is that? No, those aren't going anywhere.
Yeah. Well, Randy, you're better off doing that with the longer width.
Yeah.
Driver.
Oh, stop. Back up. That's where you, that's where you're at, Reese.
Yeah,
you see
a
picture
right now. So your all your steering is on a rocker.
Yeah.
You need to cut it to the driver.
You can back up a little bit if you need to. Back up. Alright, there you go. Come forward now. Hold it. There you go, you're good. You're good. There you go. Okay, now. Start going that way. Oh, that. You got your locker on?
Yeah.
You got a front locker or back?
No, no front locker.
Uh-oh. You might have to bump it just a little.
See if that'll go. That's alright, just let's see if it'll move. Go a little bit more?
Yeah, the throttle.
Pull it back out of your hands.
There he might be in a better spot.
Try that.
If he can back up and just tiny little bump right there. That thing's locked in, isn't it? Well, no, I know there's no locker, but I was making sure that the hub was locked. But this has, you have to lock each individual hub in. There's no locker to join both of them, but you have to have both of them engaged. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, no, I know he's got no front locker.
If one of them wasn't locked in, the drive line would just spin.
Do not turn on the inside.
It wouldn't lock you in one side unless you had hub lock.
Yes and no.
Okay.
Run back up just a little bit, Jeff. Back up, bud.
I don't know how much memory this thing's got. I'm sure he'll edit it to where it looks like he just walked it.
Yep.
Cheetah.
He's on the front bumper now. You could use him as a boulder. I don't think you'll like it, but.
No, he's a boulder.
Yeah. We wouldn't want to do that, though.
Yeah. At least you got that other one right where he needs to go.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's just off the back. It's going to be all right. Bring him out a little bit.
Nope, nope, nope. Keep it right where he's at.
Easy, that boulder is wanting to roll.
That's fine, he'll be all right.
So.
How about your dog?
He's coming.
Boy!
He's coming.
There you go. Hey, before he starts kicking, I'm going to back up
a
little
and
roll.
Yeah,
he's
coming.
Oh, he's coming.
Don't change your wheel.
Don't insult Jeff like that. Just kidding, Mark. He's never going to want to go wheeling with us again. Oh, I'm just kidding.
There we go. Can you straighten
it up
just a little? Are we on the back now?
Just a little bit. He could probably power through it.
Gonna pull. little bit. And driver. Back up, driver. Back up. Whoa.
Stop right there, yeah.
Forward. Back up, driver, everything you got, driver. Okay.
We're gonna put hydro assist on this fucking thing.
I think we're gonna make it.
I always forget.
Yeah.
All right. Woo.
Yeah, you can go, driver, now.
All right. You can hear that power steering pump.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do something with that.
Either you need some fluid or. You need
the front locker, but well, not with that. No steering.
That's a new pump too.
Is it?